They've been without some veterans on defense. Zach Whitecloud as well, but they're chugging along fine to start the season. As Eichel tried to steal that one. Now Niederreiter at center. Martinez broke his stick. Here's Josh Morrissey over the line. Head up, shoots, and rebound! Score! With his second of the year.
Now watch the stick from Martinez in his season debut. It gets snapped in half. He's without a stick, and quickly the puck.
Kupari watching Theodore. Now Stevenson one more time. Right in front is the captain, Stone. Vegas looking to tie. Stone accepts and goes behind the goal. Eichel, Theodore. He's given some room. Stevenson high slot pass, and Marchessault scores. Jonathan Marchessault with a long-range bomb. His second ties it at one.
Back of your net. Every play so far in the penalty kill up to this point was near perfect. Kupari, excellent disrupting. He was up the ice, generating a little bit of offense.
Lifted ahead, glove down by Cole Perfetti. He'll charge right back into the zone. Perfetti curls, makes a fine pass to Brendan Dillon. Shoots it. Rebound! What a stop by Thompson! How did he keep that out?
Speed on entry, and he pulls two guys to him. Look at the stop up. Great vision. Weak side D shot, and then where's Perfetti? There he is, back in action. And how about the save from Logan?
Plays it through for Connor, who was dangerous in the first. Shoots! Zip that one wide as it comes all the way out of the zone. Some pressure from Howden. They turn it over. Stone. Centering pass, and Howden scores. Turnover by the Jets, 49 seconds into the second, and it's 2-1 Golden Knights.
Just watch the stick of Brett Howden. Here's the bobble, oh, and then Howden gets his stick right into the hands of DeMello to keep him from recovering that puck.
Scheifele, it's a turnover. That pass will come back to him. Centering feed, Pionk was there, fortunately for the Jets, or Connor would have had a great opportunity. Carlson, Martinez is open. Alec Martinez scores! Martinez picked his spot, his first game of the season. He's got his first goal, 3-1 Vegas.
It's Martinez, like you mentioned, in his first game of the regular season. He steps up into that high slot, pass right on the mark bar.
See if the Jets can answer when they get the puck back. Down two now to the Stanley Cup champs. Not a great drop pass, and Ehlers will take it into the zone. Nikolaj Ehlers for Nemestikov, Perfetti scores!
The ill-advised behind the back pass in the offensive zone, and now a 3-on-2 with numbers coming the other way.
Morrissey for Connor, down for Scheifele. I have followed with the slot, banked over to Connor. Ehlers is at the left point. Morrissey gives it to Nikolaj Ehlers. Scheifele set up. I have followed. Score.
Movement here as it goes from high to low, and it's tic-tac. I have follow for a second of the game.
Stevenson is tied up. Appleton takes a whack at it. Vegas win the battle. Stone tipped it. Can they get it out with diving? Appleton can't clear it. It is just kept in by Theodore for Stone. Back door. Shot score. And Eichel puts the Golden Knights ahead on the power play.
The puck alive. You be the judge. It was a heavy stick that kept the puck alive.
Nikolaj Ehlers, 2 points tonight, looking for space. He'll hoist that into the backhand. Connor forcing Theodore. He takes a look at the empty net, finds Waugh at the line. Nikolaj Waugh over center rim, and he scores. Waugh with the empty netter with 63 seconds to go, and it's a 2-goal game.
But a good puck retrieval for Perfetti, who's had an excellent night, little backhand area pass.
So the Jets scored first in this one, got behind, tied it, but Jack Eichel wins it on the power play. Lots to feel good about for the Jets and their performance.